Get ready because we're going somewhere tomorrow.
Where to?
It's a surprise. What I need you to do right now is to be ready. You need to be fully rested.
Would you mind giving us updates on the preparations for the Peace and Development Summit?
Everything's okay. So far, so good. The government has thoroughly prepared for the biggest event in the country to date. We're ready, and the president would like to assure everyone that the summit will be held peacefully without any untoward incident.
I want you to take this to the middle of the park.
What's in it?
You don't need to know what's in it. Just do as you're told.
Why are you so happy, Chaco?
I outsmarted Rian again, that's why. She's going to be blamed for the bombing of today at Plaza Andres.
I only got 10 seconds left, Pa!
If there's a yellow wire, it should be at the middle. Cut that one.
You have to get out of there now, Rian!
Bomb deactivated.
General, Rian got away from us, and the bomb didn't explode.
Are you really that incompetent? You better find that woman! I won't let her ruin this day for me!
The foreign delegates are starting to arrive as we speak. The president will welcome them at the main lobby, and they will have cocktails in that area.
Rian, he planted 5 bombs in the venue of the summit. I only did this because I want you to live. It's for your own good!
I am going to kill them all before I leave this earth!
I'll coordinate with security as well as the delegates. We'll make sure to inform General Maximiliano.
There was an advisory. We need to vacate the venue right now!
Gabriella, you need to fix this right now. Don't let any of the guests leave no matter what. Detonate the bombs now if you have to! Just do it! Ah! Ah.
Where's Rian?
We still have to inform the military that we were able to defuse a bomb nearby.
Yes, but where is Rian? Damn it!
Franco! Franco!
Let's go.
Without you.
No, my fight isn't over yet. I have to capture Chago, so could you please just go?
No, please, you have to come with me. I'm your mother. I don't want you to die out here.
But Ma, you know that I'll never forgive myself until Chago pays for what he's done. So I'm begging you, Ma, go on without me.
No, you have to come with me, Arabella.
I can't,
please.
Ma, you know that.
Let's leave together.
Ma.
Jesse.
Please get Mama out of here.
Where are you going?
I'm going to end this.
Be careful, okay?
Ma.
Please, let's leave.
I'm sorry, Ma. Come on, let's go. Jesse. You have to promise me that you will keep Mama safe no matter what. Come on. Now let's go.
On your knees now! As we can see them, drop your guns!
Until now, we are still waiting for updates regarding the summit incident. In the meantime, it is confirmed that all delegates, world leaders, and the president are currently safe and away from the venue.
Blast it!
You dare. Heads up. Move. Here she is.
up already.
Don't make me laugh, Rian. Do you really think he can still stop us after everything that's happened, huh? You're a terrorist and I'm a senator. No one will believe what you say. We may have failed to execute our plan today, but we will always have another opportunity, Rian. I will stop at nothing until I fulfill the General's grand plan.
Your grand plan will never succeed. Because we've defused all the bombs in the area.
But I'm still alive and in power, Rian. I spent my whole life learning how to make bombs, and as long as I'm still alive, I'll keep on making bombs for the General. I'll make it stronger and deadlier than before.
Let's move!
For what purpose, Gabriela? Is your cause worth sacrificing lives for? What are they for? To fulfill Chago's crazy plan?
I'm doing this to make a change! You will never understand what we're fighting for because you keep on turning a blind eye! It's what the General has been trying to do all this time, to make a change, but you don't understand anything! Now was the perfect opportunity for the General and I to finally rule this country! If you weren't meddling with our plans, we could have blown this place up along with the President and the Vice President! The General and I would have ruled this country now!
Rian!
Here for a while.
Wait here, okay?
No, stay with me! Ivan! Wait, where are you going? Ivan! 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 Come over here! Ivan! Let's go!
Just wait for me here, Claire.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Ivan! Ivan, wait! I have to see to your wound
first! I'm fine! Let's get out of here!
Okay, let's go!
Goodbye, Senator Cinco.
Nobody move!
Please help me! You have to help me! It's Rian! Rian Bonifacio and Frankor here! They wanted to kill me! You have to catch them! They went that way! You have to go after them!
We already know who you are! You're one of Chago's pawns!
Ma, we have to go back to the car. Drive away from this place. I have to go and help them.
You be careful, okay?
I'm sure nothing bad will happen to us. Go on, Ma. Be careful.
Hey, where's Gabrielle?
Gabrielle's gone, sir.
What do you mean she's gone?
The military killed her.
We need to escape. Come on, move!
Hurry!
Move. Let's go!
Dad!
Hurry, go, go!
Boss told me that Marshall's around here. Go search for him. He's hiding somewhere.
Oh!
Grab that woman! Put us on!
Let's go!
Hurry!
Let go of me!
Stop struggling! Keep
quiet!
I will stop at nothing until I fulfill the General's grand plan. The video shown earlier was Senate President Gabriela Santa Anna unknowingly revealing to a recorded camera that they have planted bombs in the venue of the summit. Senator Santa Anna also revealed in the same recording that she's working with Chaco Guerrero. Fortunately, according to the military, all the bombs have been defused in the venue. Breaking news. Senator Gabriela Santa Anna is reported shot during an encounter with the military. Senator Santa Anna is now dead.
General Armando. Armando, where the heck are you? What happened to Gabriela?
Gabriela was killed, General.
Can't you follow simple instructions and do something righteous for once?
We were able to capture Corazon, General.
Then you better hurry. Bring her to the pier right away!
Yes, sir.
Step on it, will you?
Let's go, Amelia.
Where are we going this time?
We're going to escape.
This is what you wanted, right?
Can you stop it, Chago? How long are we going to do this? How long are we going to live in the shadows until we die?
I'm sick and tired of indulging you by answering those impertinent and annoying questions of yours.
So shut up before I snap on you.
Hey! Can you get Amelia out of here? Drag her out if she resists.
Don't you touch me!
From now on, you will only listen and follow my orders. No one else. Now drag her out!
Let's go, ma'am.
Ivan.
Claire. Now I'm the one who should thank you.
Make sure to check his blood pressure. Bandages over.
You saved my life back there.
Of course, I'll do anything for you. But this time, Ivan, you need to do the right thing. So that you can finally start over.
I'll turn myself in.
Wait here, Ivan.
Medic! Medic!
Sir! Sir, how is Ethan?
Your brother's okay.
Is there anything I can help with?
You can apply pressure to the wound.
Okay, I'll do it.
Still hurt, sir? No. Sir. Sir, I was a part of a terrorist group. I was working with Rian, Franco, and General De Leon. And I'm turning myself in.
Armando abducted Mama.
Franco and I are in pursuit now.
Please contact Ethan and tell him that we need his help. I'm sure Armando will bring Mama to Chaco.
Okay, copy.
Treating me as if I'm someone worthless, Chago!
Amelia! You're the one who did this to yourself, not me. You betrayed me. Go and tell all our men in this area to stick together. Bring all of our weapons. No one can stop me from escaping this time around.
All right, General.
No one! Go on.
Let go of me.
Stop resisting!
Let me go! I said let go of me!
My, oh my.
Corazon. This is such a pleasant surprise.
No matter how many times you try to do this, even if you kill me, you will never succeed, Jago. You're about to go down.
Your husband and daughter owe me a lot. And I think it's only fair for me to take your life in exchange for what they've done. Imagine how they'll feel once they find your lifeless body floating in the ocean. How heartbreak! Oh, wow! Why you?
Chago, stop!
Listen, Corazon, it was you and Marshall who started all this in the first place. You were the first ones who betrayed me. That is why I will make sure that you will suffer for what you've done before I end your life. Mark my words!
Chago!
Franco! Wait! No, don't shoot him!
Stay out of this, okay, Dad?
No!
Chago! The military's on its way! Surrender now and all of us will be brought to justice! No one is exempted!
General! General!
Shoot him the moment you have a clear shot!
General! Maybe we can talk about this first.
Dad!
Ever since you started, I was your most loyal servant.
Dad!
I followed every rule and mission you carried out for the Alliance. I never doubted you, General Chago. We had a deal, General. Don't hurt my son.
Dad, enough!
Thank you, General.
Dad! Chago!
What?
Let go of my father!
Did you really think I'd run out of tricks up my sleeve?
Franco! You have to save yourself! Franco! You have to escape! Franco, run away as fast as you can!
No way! Stop it!
Run away!
Don't hurt him, Chago!
Save yourself! You have to...
Dad, just trust me on this!
No, don't!
Chago!
Amelia. Is this how you want things to end between us, huh? Is this what you want? Then fine, I'll give it to you. What are you waiting for? Go ahead and shoot me. Pull the trigger! Come on! I dare you! The military! Take care of them, men! The others, come with me!
Move in!
Yes, sir!
Heads up where I can see them! Give me that.
Franco.
Heads up!
Franco. You're bleeding. Are you okay? Franco! Help him! Help. Help my son, he's hurt! Get help, you're badly hurt!
Dad, why did you do that for me?
Don't worry, son. Your mother and I will always protect you. We will always watch over you, Franco. So save yourself. Keep fighting and stay alive. My son, I hope you forgive what I...
Dad! Someone take my father to the hospital!
Call the medic, hurry!
Sir!
Take my father to the nearest hospital!
Sir.
General. Here.
Rian's on our tail. Fire!
Just keep firing, and if that woman tries to get too close, don't hesitate to kill her. Great, Brienne. You've always been exceptional.
So are you proud of me now?
I hate to admit it, but you have exceeded all my expectations. You are indeed my daughter.
I am not your daughter.
Really? Why do you keep denying being my daughter? It was I who made you that way. I should be your god! If it weren't for me, you wouldn't survive. Huh? Remember that. I trained you to become who you are right now, because you alone are the worthy person to become my successor. Rian, don't try to run away from your fate. Because no matter what you try to do, and no matter how hard you change your identity, you will always end up in the same place. To your true identity. And your true identity was created by none other than me. What's wrong? Who do you think you are, huh? You are not a kind-hearted person. So you better stop daydreaming to become one. Why? Do you really think that if you finally get rid of me, you can have the life you've always dreamed of, huh? Do you really think you can have a peaceful life? Do you think you can finally be happy? Do you really think you can be together again with your family, be with Marshal and Corazon? You will never become happy. Because I will make sure
You spend the rest of your life in jail, even if that's the last thing I do. And no matter how much you plead and justify to them that you only had good intention, no one would believe you. You want to know why? Because you know that you're going through the same path. It's the same thing that happened to me. That's why I got here. You can never change, Rian. You've always been my daughter.
I am not your daughter! I will never be your daughter! You bastard! I'm not like you! I am not your daughter! You bastard! I'll never forgive you! You destroyed my life! My family! Everything! You're a heartless monster! You ruined everything! This punch is for my parents! This one's for Ethan! And for his father! And this one is for everything that you did to Franco! And this one... This is for killing Mrs. Isabel! And for killing Eli! And for making my whole life miserable! You monster! You bastard! You deserve to die!
All right. Go on. I'd rather die by the hands of my own daughter than to surrender. End my life, Rian. Prove to me that you are my daughter. Do it! Kill me now! If you want your misery to end, then...
No! I won't do it. You're going to surrender. I will not kill you, Chaco. Because I will never let myself end up becoming like you.
You will have to fight me to death before I turn myself in. Listen, Rian. If it's written in my destiny that I have fated to die like this, and you are to die with me, mark my words, Diana. I will still have the last laugh.
How many times do I have to keep telling you? I am not Diana Guerrero. My name is Arabella de Leon. Everything started at sea. Will it also end at the same place? Back then, I thought my existence was measured by my abilities, my skills, and my intelligence. But I felt something was missing. No matter what I do, I can't find the missing piece that would make me feel complete. In all the wars I've been through, my greatest enemy has always been myself. My mind was filled with so many questions. Am I a good or a bad person? Do I deserve love and to be loved? Have I done enough good deeds to prove my purpose in this world? To whom should I devote myself to and spend my whole life with? Who or what will complete this void in me? Right now, I only have one dream. To search for the answers to all of these questions. I hope it's not yet too late for that.
This court, after trial and deliberation, in closed session, and upon secret written ballot, unanimously finds the accused as follows. A. As to charge 1, Articles of War 97, conduct prejudicial to good order and military discipline. Guilty. Further, the court hereby sentences and imposes upon the accused the following penalties. A. To be suspended from command and duty for 2 years. And B. Reduction in files in the Philippine Army, seniority linear list of officers. Below for 20 files. So ordered. This court, after trial and deliberation, in closed session and upon secret written ballot, unanimously finds the accused Brigadier General Marcial De Leon, Armed Forces of the Philippines, as follows. As to charge 1, Articles of War 97, conduct prejudicial to good order and military discipline, guilty. As to specifications 1, 2, and 3, guilty. Further, the court hereby sentences and imposes upon the accused the following penalties. A. To be suspended from command for 2 years. And B. Reduction in files in the Philippine Army seniority lineal list of officers. Below, for 20 files. So ordered.
Mama, it's a shame that you can't come with me and Grandpa to the U.S.
It's all right. Don't worry about me. I'll do my best to call you when I can, okay?
Oh, there's also someone else who wants to know how you're doing. I let you two talk. Amelia, Santi and I will be over there.
How are you doing?
Ever since I was in prison, I had time to think about things. I thought about all the people we've hurt. Especially your family. I know that me rotting in prison is not enough to pay for everything we've done. I'm still thinking about Chago. He died without trying to correct all the mistakes he has done to everyone. He died without asking forgiveness from your family. So I'll do it for him. Corazon, I know that my apology will never be enough. My words will not heal all the hurt we've caused you. I just don't know what I could do to make it up to you. I hope you forgive me, Corazon. I hope you can still forgive us. I'm very sorry.
That's all in the past now, Amelia. We shouldn't carry the burden of the past and let it hold us back. You still have plenty of time and opportunities to change, so that we can finally fix everything between us. I know this is what Arabella would want too.
It's proven Rian's parents are really very kind.
How so?
Because they gave each of us a house in Tarlac.
That's right.
And not only did they give us a house, they employed us to work at Ma'am Corazon's restaurant.
All our lives, we've always been trying to find answers to our questions.
Congratulations!
How,
I have a special gift for you.
What? Or who will fill that empty space and complete us?
Edgar the Second.
Love has always been the answer all along. It's what we were looking for. Love can heal all our pain and sadness. Love is what completes us and defines our being. It's what binds us together.
Jesse, I'm your real mother. I'm sorry.
The love of a mother, a father, a child, and a sibling. It's not important if you started out without knowing who you really are. It doesn't matter if you made countless mistakes before. You don't have to count how many times you've failed and got hurt. What's important is that you never gave up. You corrected your mistakes, and you chose to love above all else.
Sir, General Maximiliano is here.
Send him in. Greg, we've received a new report from Intel. It is confirmed that a certain group has smuggled weapons and bomb ingredients in a pier in Ilocos. They're continuing operations.
Well, I expected that they wouldn't give up after that. But if they think that they can continue terrorizing our country using those bombs and weapons, then they're going to be disappointed. Isn't that right? Let's mobilize our troops.
My team can handle this. Rest assured.
Marshal, thank you. Ever since you were pardoned, you have contributed so much to fulfill our mission.
I'm just like you. I'm only doing my sworn duty as a soldier to protect the nation.
Yes, sir.
First Lieutenant Bonifacio, I need you here at the camp in 800 hours.
Yes, sir.
Don't think too much. I'm sure he loves you too.
Okay, that's corny.
But you still love me.
I'm needed at the camp.
Okay, should we get going?
Maybe later. I'm sure they'll manage.
Ha ha ha.